Your mind should be wrapped around voting.
You're watching PCC One.
Hello, Lancers. I'm Samantha Maurice, Africa. The student elections are almost here. Are you ready to vote for the next executive board of ASPCC and the constitutional amendments? Well, here's Ian on what you should know about student elections.
Hello, Lancers. I'm Ian Fox, a member of the PCC Supreme Council. I'm here to remind you to vote during the Associated Student Government elections. You'll be able to vote for the next members of the Executive Board, the next Chief Justice, and several constitutional amendments that have already been approved by both the Executive Board and the Supreme Council. The amendments need a two-thirds affirmative vote by you to be put into effect. You will receive an email on your PCC Lancer Mail account when you log on to LancerPoint, and it will have everything you need to cast your vote. You'll even be able to do it all on your phone. Flyers with information on all of the amendments will be distributed at several locations around campus. Thank you, and don't forget to vote.
Thank you, Ian, for the information. Voting begins April 20th to the 21st on your Lancer Point. When you vote, you'll receive some really awesome Associate Student swag gear. To learn more info about the amendments and to vote, you should check out this website. Ever needed to ask for help about transferring to a university or what classes you should be taking for the following semester? Then maybe you should ask a counselor. See a counselor Monday, April 18th from 12 to 2 p.m. in front of the L building and get some free tacos while you're at it. Speaking about transfer, are you interested in being an anteater or an OSCE? Well, lucky for you, UC Irvine and UC Berkeley will be at the Transfer Center on Tuesday from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. Don't miss a chance to see what opportunities these UCs have. Want more PCC1 updates? You can follow us on Facebook and Instagram at PCC1. And now it's time to head over to the Lancer Radio Network with Will with events. Hey, Will, how was your weekend?
Well, I went to my first baseball game of this new season. Do you want to know what it takes to be successful in business? Hear from entrepreneurs about their experiences and what it took to become successful. Check out the Associated Students Startup Forum on April 20th at 11:50 a.m. in the Creveling Lounge. There will be free Chick-fil-A for those who attend. And check out the drag show with special guest Coco McLeese Friday, April 22nd from 7 to 10 p.m. in Harbison Hall. There will be prizes and free food. If you're interested in performing, sign up at this website. It's sure to be a fabulous event. I'm Will Morris, reporting from the Lancer Radio Network. Back to you.
Thanks, Will, for the events. If you want more newsroom updates, or if you have any news items or announcements that you would like shared, you can follow us on Facebook and Instagram at PCC1 or Twitter at PCC_1, hashtag the future. I'm Samantha Maurice Africa reporting from PCC1. We'll see you later, Lancers.
PCC1.